You're listening to Esoterica on WQNA, Springfield, 88.3 FM. This is the Edge of the Edge. My name is MDJ E-Ted, a.k.a. Ted Kieran. Broadcasting from the Electrical Octopus Studio here in Springfield, Illinois. Simulcasting out on the internet to the Spectre Network on Ustream in Florida with goodandplentyradio.com and over at London in Interface Pirate Radio, interface.n.nu.
This is also nothing new.
Send your music to be played on the show. You can send it to Ted Keelan, K-E-Y-L-O-N, P.O. Box 1233, Springfield, Illinois, 62705-1233. That's Ted Keelan, K-E-Y-L-O-N, P.O. Box 1233, Springfield, Illinois, 62705-1233.
I'm Thank you.
You're listening to WQNA Springfield 88.3 FM. This is The Edge of the Edge, the Esoterica Show. You're listening right now to Secret Saucer, music sent to us by the artist. Earlier started off with more music sent to us by the artist, Shigeo Tamaru. One of these days I'll get the name right. Shigeo Tamaru, On the Road. Our friends in Japan. And then after that, TV set from the album Farewell, a cover of Leonard Cohen in My Secret Life. And of course, you heard some Philip Malambo and his Malambo Jasmine in a mix from Fool's Paradise Picnic. And now coming up next, more music sent to us by the artist, Our Alarm Clock, Post Electronica from Philadelphia, coming up next on Esoterica, The Edge of the Edge. good evening. It's time for Music from the 89th Parallel, our continuing feature of local music here on Esoterica. This is the Edge of the Edge of the Edge. You just heard Our Alarm Clock, music sent to us by the artist. On a special focus on music sent to us by the artist tonight. But now it's time for local music. By way of honoring the memory of our fallen comrade here at the station, Hugh Moore, who passed away not that long ago, and the beloved DJ of the Flyover Zone, 9 o'clock a.m. on Wednesday, Saturday mornings, that is. This is from his album, Original Passions. He played classical guitar. So we're going to use this music to start off our local segment. Promenade by Hugh Moore. Now, on Music from the 89th Parallel, we're going to have a special top secret level clearance lifted to provide to you a couple of tracks from the Black Ops Agency.
Somebody's thinking when you're spinning and your eyes are seeing spots. Open the complicated wrapping of a Melon box. Intellectual famine.
What's wrong with TV? Is that bad? We set the kids, we got TV in their bedroom. Is that okay? I mean, they can't sleep any other way. That's okay. They can't even understand the words. They don't have any money to go to the store.
knocked out my teeth. Told me I was gonna die in a race that day. The double suicide. I told him that's crazy. I got a race in 20 minutes. I told him that's wrong. I was knocked out my teeth. And I told him that's crazy. I got a race in 20 minutes. I told him that's crazy. Not right to 20 minutes. Not right to 20 minutes. No, no, double money. No, double money. No, double money.
Up for everything that it's worth.
Thank you. Hear my train a-comin'.
I'm going to be hosting the open jam Thursday at Butternut Hut, starting about 8 o'clock with my one-man band. And here's an example of it.
Thank you. it's E, then F sharp, and then E off the end of Springfield. And then the change up is minor, B flat, minor, B flat, D minor, B flat, minor, D minor, and then back into it. So.
Thank you.
You're listening to WQNA Springfield, 83 FM. This is the Esoterica program, music from the 89th parallel, local music. You heard Black Ops, recently declassified material by Black Ops, followed by Quadrupeds, Quadraphonic, and Wanna, all from right here in Springfield. And this is Wes White. Thanks for listening.